subjects. Starting from number one, so here the questions that I like to answer is talking about what is the significant value and give it one example. So before we start with the definition here, so let's get started with this one, the standard deviation. So here we have like a table like this one. For example, here we have a score of someone. So we have, for example, 5 students, A, B, C, D, and E. So this is the students, and we have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, for example, we have, this is the score, this is the population, or we could say like this one is the variable that we would like to measure about the standard deviation. So, for example, subject A here. Here, let's make this one 10 to 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, also, sorry, 90, and the highest one is perfect, 100. So, for example, A, they have a score, for example, here, 40. And students B got the score 75. So I put it here. This one, B. C, they got 95. So I put the dots here. Student C got 90, and D, student C got 70. So I'll take the line like this. This one is student D, and the last student is E. They got, for example, 65. So I put the line here. So let's talk again, what is the meaning of standard deviation? So standard deviation means we would like to decide about the mean. So how to decide about the mean here? Like this one. So means, we could get the means by the total of these 5 students divided into the population. So here, mean. Mean, for example, there are 5 of population. This is the population and divided by the score here. So I put the score, the total of the score, the total of the score divided by the population. So here we can make a summary that the total of the score, for example, student A, they got 40. So we just put 40 plus student B, they got 75. So we just put 75 plus the highest one is C, they got 95 plus student D, they got 70 and they got E, 65. So the total of score, we just divide it into the population. We have here 5 of population. So we just put 5 here. So then we knew about the mean of this data. So to make it quick, I'll use calculator. Awesome. So now we found the mean of this data. So let's make a line. So this is the lowest score, this is the highest one, and how should we got the standard deviation? So the standard means that is the middle between highest and the lowest one. So for example, here we found this one, 293. So maybe we put this one as the mean, so the middle between up and down. So this is the distance, we call it like 293, and this one's in 293. So this is the standard deviation. What is the function of standard deviation is knowing whether the data is normal or not. So the more data that is closest to the mean means that the data is normal. I think that's all. Thank you so much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.